Now in the elevator hardware program, what happens is you get this hardware for the elevator, which has four push buttons. Zero indicates the ground floor, one indicates the first floor, and so on. Now we have four LED bulbs here, which indicate where, I mean the button where you want the lift to go. For example, if I press 2, this bulb will glow, and the lift will go from 0 to 2 and then 2 to 0. The lift is indicated by these LEDs. So the LED which glows indicates where the lift is at. So it starts from 0, goes to 2 and comes back. So we have here the program written in 10B. So I'm just going to execute that. So now that the code is running on the system, you can press, let's say 2. So the bulb on 2 will grow and the lift will go here and come back. We will now see it happening there. And that's your elevator program.